get off in front of me, Ace. Damn. I'm trying to do my intro. I'm at the Dead Dog Saloon. I have on my deception build, I have deception and diversion. And have Iron Will. Trapper. I mean, I feel like this isn't the best map for Trapper. You can kind of see where he puts his traps on the ground. This is in these tall ass grasses. All you gotta do is just stay out of tall grass. I wonder if he's still getting chased. Yeah, they could get me that one. Alright, I'm gonna use deception as soon as I pop this. Yeah, this I was talking about. It's these tall ass grasses. I kind of blend in with it. This one in the street, I'll do it. What was that? I think it's one back here. It's another back here. I guess I'll heal him. Oh shit, Takune. I think that, yeah, I think it distracted him. Or not. I didn't see that one up there.
Thank you.
Alright. What the hell? He's coming. He's coming. She really needs to watch where she's going. Ace, where are you going? Yeah, you're on death hook, so that's understandable. What are you doing? Forgot where the gym was, so there it is. Ha! Wow. Stepped in his own trap. And he didn't put it there very well. Now you can just ease by that one. See what I would've did? I would've put one like right there at the top of the stairs. He's coming back. Oh, he's chasing him. Like, I don't think he can get up the stairs without setting off the trap since he's so wide. So I don't know when he's coming for real. Okay, right there, right there. I guess I'll play for save. Pretty easy match. God damn it, Takune. Oh, he's looking. We're gonna have to make our way. No. Wow. I lost him. Stupid. He didn't even trap the door. This is a pretty decent deal. I like it. I'll give you a hit. Two pips, nice. Yeah, I figured it was outlaw rank.